They've always believed they're above the law.
Let me tell you about class, dear boy.
The rich.
And what do you think of this as Buckingham Palace with grandeur?
The powerful.
No arguments, no messing about. Do as you're told. Otherwise, you don't get your fun.
The privileged.
I'm just wondering if maybe you wanted to go out on a date.
With you?
Surprise, surprise.
She's always got some idiot mooning around after her, falling in love with her.
Well, I guess I'll have to take my chances.
One good cop has had enough.
Why shouldn't they have Vernon Smith? Where is he?
They buy whatever and whoever they want.
We know that, but where's the proof?
You have no idea what was going on.
What do you want to hear? What do you want me to say?
You didn't notice anything.
He's being driven over the edge.
It's not personal.
Now it is payback time.
Now the laws he's sworn to uphold...
You've not been right lately.
...are being broken.
Do you know Tony's girlfriend?
Oh, which one?
In all the time I've been with him, he's never behaved like this.
Times change.
The people he's supposed to protect... ...are in danger.
Mike cares about you. He doesn't care what you are, he cares who you are.
I'm not the enemy here.
Right now, I'm too scared to care.
And the line between the good and the bad...
The bells do not!
...has just been removed. Elizabeth Hurley, C. Thomas Howell, Joss Ackland, Jeremy Brett. Mad Dogs and Englishmen.